information on the misconnect, we will let you know, but at this time we have no information. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
Going through Red Oak, Iowa. Through Villisca, Iowa. Now going through Cromwell, Iowa.
Detector, milepost 398.9. No defects. Repeat, no defects. Total axle 5.8 out.
now have arrived at Creston, Iowa.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
It's up to you. Wherever. You see what's offered.
Yeah, what's we got left?
This message is coming from the dining car. Just as a reminder, folks, the dining car is open and serving. However, the dining car is operating at capacity. We are operating off of a waiting list, so if anybody would like to join us for our lunch service today, please have a member of your party come to the dining car to receive a spot on the waiting list, and I'd be happy to accommodate you. Thank you.
Now arriving at Osceola, Iowa. Now going through Woodburn, Iowa. We're approximately 5 hours late now. Now going through Cheriton, Iowa.
Cheriton, Iowa. Party number 3 and party number 4 to the dining car, please. Party number 3 and party number 4. We have your tables available in the dining car. Thank you.
50 Coltrane. That's the Des Moines River. Yep. I heard there were some storms come through here last night, so yeah. Crossing the Iowa, Chicago, and Eastern. Now arriving at Osceola or Ottumwa, Iowa.
No, because we don't have any. Well, if we had some, we would offer
some. No, I know you would.
Now going through Batavia, Iowa. And now arriving at Mount Pleasant, Iowa.
Okay.
Now going through Danville, Iowa. Gas is 2.59 here. And the mileage store next station stops of Burlington, Iowa, Galesburg, Princeton, and Naperville, Illinois. Now going through West Burlington, Iowa.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are 10 minutes away from the next station stop of Burlington. Burlington, Iowa, coming up next.
There's what's left
if
of
Burlington
the
is your stop, please
BNSF West Burlington locomotive shops.
Check around your seat, make sure you have everything, and get ready for Burlington. Burlington is another quick stop, so please do not exit the train unless Burlington is your stop. Burlington, Iowa, coming up next.
Now arriving into Burlington, Iowa.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're okay.
Lake Atasca in northern Minnesota, where it flows 3,000 miles south and empties in the Gulf of Mexico, about 50 miles south of New Orleans, Louisiana. It's the third longest river system in the world, preceded by the Amazon and the Nile. There's also the state border between Iowa and Illinois. We're now leaving the state of Iowa, and Amtrak welcomes you to the state of Illinois.
Now going through Biggsville, Illinois. Overtaking an eastbound freight. Through Monmouth, Illinois. We'll be meeting our sister train number 5 past Galesburg. However, they're currently in a holding pattern outside Galesburg due to tornado warnings in the area. Been raining here. Now arriving at Galesburg, Illinois. Still about 5 hours late. Now going through Kewanee, Illinois. And the distances to our last three stations are Princeton, Naperville, and from finally Chicago, Illinois. Now arriving in Princeton, Illinois.
So I hope...
We're about 6 hours late now.
What? Until I'll get home.
I agree, I just looked at it all. We're good so far, and we'll hit the Chicago 7, correct?
Correct, then we'll have 60 on 1 and West Hinsdale, 60 on
like I said, you didn't have to get me
Western
nothing.
Springs, and a 60 on 2.
Oh, it was okay.
It's all correct. I agree with all of that, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Go ahead, Texas.
Okay, bye-bye. What are you doing?
Now going through Mendota, Illinois. And looks like storm clouds are brewing. Going through Sandwich, Illinois. Really come down now. Crossing the Fox River. Now going through Aurora, Illinois. West end of Metro is BNSF, Suburban Transportation System here. And the dinky yard there. Now going through BNSF's Eola Yard. Now arriving at Naperville, Illinois. Now going through Downers Grove, Illinois. That bowling alley looks a little familiar there. Gets a little free every couple weeks.
Okay, want your keys?
I'll send them to Plains River. Yeah. Now going through Cicero, Illinois, just past BNSF's Clyde Intermodal Yard. Mm-hmm. And we've traveled a total of 2,413 miles in just over 49 hours and 8 minutes. And now heading north to Chicago Union Station. Amtrak train number 6, the California Zephyr, now arriving at Chicago Union Station 6.